Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Ooh-wee, I am ready to roll.
Folks, it's a perfect night here in Tokyo, Japan for an event that I know we've all been looking forward to. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. You know, folks, not many racers have earned the right to be considered a master of racing, but this one sure has. I am so stoked about this.
Party.
Yuck. Never like to see that.
Try it, buddy.
Giving it all they got out there.
Oh, no, you don't. This is cool.
Chicks Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
There's so much to say about River Scott, so let me do just that.
Welcome, folks, to a little place called Thunder Hollow, where the racing world is gathering tonight for an event that's anything but little. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of.
Watch out! Master Stunt Truck coming through!
I
gun. Almost had it. I could do this all day. Lay down there.
You can't call that anything but a wipeout.
Okay, here I go again. I'm running out.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, somebody acing these air tricks. Well, folks, another stunt showcases.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. I'm guessing we have at least a few Bobby Swift fans out there. He ran into some trouble on the...
And welcome back to Thunder Hollow, the setting for tonight's event, which I got a feeling you're going to be talking about tomorrow. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts. This is who everybody's come to see, an expert stunt driver, one of the best I've ever seen.
Here and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
Can I just say one word to start us off? Mater.
He did it again today.
That's.
Welcome, race fans, to Fireball Beach. Now, look, there might be some storm clouds brewing, but that ain't gonna dampen our spirits. Not tonight.
I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of.
I'm just warning y'all. I'm an expert.
Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's focus our attention on Brickyard Lane.
What some would call a disappointing finish was actually a real...
Welcome, everybody, to Heartland Motor Speedway. I gotta tell you, I haven't seen a day this ideal for racing, and I don't know how long. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. Don't go anywhere, folks. Don't even blink, or you might miss a true racing expert in action.
These fancy race cars better watch out.
This one is underway.
Pardon me. Faster if I told you.
get the detention.
I'm flying! Beep, beep, up, up.
A little dizzy just watching this.
Don't get your hopes up.
I can do this all day.
Who's the negative man?
Well, big backwards driver right here.
I'm coming for you, Cloud.
I always see the land.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's talk about River Scott, a legend in the racing world.
And folks, there they are, today's top racers.